got air coming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east. Wait, what the hell is this? Another security gate?
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack, see what you can do.
And big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Okay. Gonna check up here.
Shit!
Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Okay, we got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find on the side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. That's what we're looking for.
There we go. It's opening. All right. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass. Okay, let's go.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Man, couldn't Oscar have had a snowmobile? Something with a heater?
Yeah, good luck finding fuel for that all the way out here. A skiff like this is the most convenient option.
Yeah, maybe. Looks like we're gonna have to reach this tower on foot.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son.
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out!
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way. Help me up! More of them incoming! Now, come on! Cave ahead! Oh, shit! It's occupied!
Not for long! Let's clear them out! I got you.
You're dead!
That's all of them!
Into the cave! Hurry!
Question. What the hell is the swarm pulling up here in the mountain?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get there. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back!
High ground on the left! Flank them!
Nice.
Hey, watch.
The necklace. That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, I saw.
And if given the choice, I'll do this.
Or that. I get that.
Then you know what to do. Right.
Hey, whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. Ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel.
Jack, see if that vent gets us anywhere.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Security systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. turrets. Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You asking me like I work here.
That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? You're doing everything I love. Skiffing, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Oz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the best. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Oz has got a realistic view of this.
Thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
And do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.